Find the power of a concave lens, a focal length 2 meter. So focal length will be equal to 2 meters. We know the formula for the power. Power is equal to the reciprocal of the focal length, is equal to 1 by f. That will be equal to minus 1 by 2. The focal length for a concave lens is going to be negative, so minus 2 meter, 1 by 2, that will be equal to minus 0.5 diopter. The diopter is the unit of the power.
Subscribe to my channel and also press the bell icon for important updates.